Let's do it. Arms out. Deep breath in. Hey, back. Again. And one more time. Take that left toe to the outside and take it over. Reach through. Pull that elbow back. Reach through your fingertips. Hey, girl. Stretch it out. Right side. And bring it up. Same arm goes across the chest. Relax your shoulders. Four, three, two, and right behind the head. Press right down the finger. Press gently on that elbow. And release. One big breath in. And take that right toe to the outside. And take it over. Reach through. Yep, pull that elbow back. Fingertips get a big stretch all the way down the left side. And bring it up. And same arm goes across the chest. Woo! Relax your shoulders. And same arm right behind the head. Press gently on that elbow. Right down the center. Good. And release. One big breath in. Step in. Interlace those fingers at the top. Lever forward. Tuck your chin to your chest. Relax. And slowly roll it up. At the top, reach up again one more time. All the way. Press to the side, pull it back, look up. Lift your shoulders up towards your earlobe. Stretch all the way down the finger. And release and lever forward. Tuck your chin to your chest. Relax the upper body. And slowly roll it up. At the top, roll the shoulders back. Big circles. In three, two, and one. Take your head to your right shoulder. Right on up. Place your right on top. Relax your left arm. And stretch out your left side right there. Big stretch all the way down the neck. Take your shoulders. And release. Let's go to the other side. Up. On top. Relax. Roll the shoulder back. And release. Circle forward. Arms big. Let's warm it up. Big circles forward. Rounding out your back. Roll your shoulders forward. And warm up your back. Circle, circle. Good. Arms are straight. Yep. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Come on, be my baby. Come on. Two. And let's go backwards. Open it up. Come on, be my baby. Circle back. Arms are straight. Circle back. Open up your chest. Woo. Good. In three, two, let's reach side to side. Reach across. Now, if you're at home, we got a couple chairs, a different dumbbells, a body bar. We also have two gliders today, two gliders. So just be prepared. Grab some paper plates, some gliders, whatever you've got. Four, three, mark, jog it out, jog. Good. There's no cardio in this class, so we're just going to get that heart rate up a little bit and warm up. Good. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Let's go again. Use that. Eight more. Here we go. Eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, we're going to warm up the shoulders. So we're going to take it to laterals. Got two up, two down. Hold the top. Overhead press. All right, so chest up. All right. In 4, 3, laterals right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. On right out on the side. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Eight,
One. Change it out. Medium. All right, here we go. Row only. Row only. You're rowing. Good. In a few seconds, we'll go to that combo. That combo. Yep. Squeeze. Back. Elbow tight. Woo! Good. Come on. Eight more. In eight, we're going to add that tricep. So it'll be a combo. In four more. Four. Three. Two. Here we go. Row and kick. Row. Tricep. Row again. Tricep. Woo! If you need to drop that weight, you can. I'm going to drop it when you stand up and go to shoulders and tricep. Good. Five. Yep. Six. Good. Seven. There you go. Eight. You got it. Nine. Control your weight. Ten. Good. Ten. Nine. Eight. Does that feel better, Kayla? Seven. Better? Six. Five. Four more. Four. Yep. Three. Two. One more time. Yes. Good. And switch your light weight. Woo! Right here. Roll it back. Front raise. Right here. Up. 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 There you go. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ten. Nine. Control your weight. Seven. Chest up. Don't hinge forward. Four more. Get ready. Four. Three. Two. Now take it all the way up. All the way. Bend your elbow. Keep it close. And tricep. Press it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, you're ready, four, three, two, now take it down and hold, down and hold. Just hold right here. Keep it close, but don't rest your arm. Hold it close, feel that stretch right here. We got one more set of singles. Chest up, we need to support your arms for this last set. Ready, press. One, two, there you go. Three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, nine, eight, you got it, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! Bring it down. Let's do all that again. So, drop it out for your heavy weight. You're going to switch sides. So, right foot is on the bench. Take your body weight over. Support your body weight on that right leg. Palm face here. We're going to rotate in four, three. Ready? Pull. Yes. Good. You got it. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Use your back, mind-muscle connection. Woo! Yes. good. Come on. There you go. Good morning. Yes. Come on. Pull. Pull. Keep that elbow tight. Woo! Yes. Come on. Good. You've got four more. Four. Three. Two. Now, drop set if you want. We're going to row only, then we'll add that combo. In four, three, row. Here we go. Pull. Same motion, just lighter weight. Three steps to this, and then we'll add our combo with that tricep. Woo! Two more steps. Squeeze. Squeeze. Use your back. Mind muscle connection. Yes. Come on. Eight more. In eight, we're adding that tricep. So it'll be a row and kick back. In four, three, two. Now row, kick back. Yes. Woo! Two, kick back. There you go. Three. This is not my strong side, so these are hard for me. It may be the same for you. My left side, not so much. Right side, rock star. Left side, not so much. Woo! Yes, good. You got it. Push back. Yes. Come on. Go. Woo! Let's go. Eight more. Eight. Kick back. Seven. Woo! Six. There you go. Five. Good. Four. Three. And trade that dumbbell out. I'm trading for life. It's up to you. Stand tall. Palm down. Front raise. Here it is. One. Two. Three. Four. Woo! Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, get ready, four, three, two, now take it up, give your elbow, ready, press, one, woo, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, nine, eight, seven, woo, six, five, four, get ready, three, two, now take it down and hold. Just hold your isolation right here, hold it. Yep, you got it. Four, three, tense up, last set, go. One. Yes, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine. Come on. Three, two, and one. Woo! go. Tricep dip. Right here. Double row. Tricep. Then we will turn over. We'll grab our body bar. Or your two sets of your pair of dumbbells if you don't have a body bar. So keep that close. We'll go to chest. We'll put it down and we'll move to abs. All right. Woo! Letting those triceps burn just a little bit. We're just going to burn them out. All right. Woo! We're going to do 12 tricep dips, and it will be 5 sets. All right? So think about your time, man. That's 60. All right. Woo! Let's do it. You got it. Hands right beside your bottom. Let's wobble up. Here we go. 4, 3, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, one more, and sit back. Woo! All right, don't go far. We're going again. Here we go. 4, 3, ready, go. 1, 2, short breaks in between. Woo! You just didn't catch that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, one more. Sit back. Woo! All right. Here we go. 4, 3, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Two more. 2. Sit back. Woo! We've got 2 more steps. Hold. Here we go. Ready? Go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, sit back. Woo! All right, guys, one more shot. I'm going to do one more break. It's 8, 7, I'm starting to sweat. Here we go. 10, 4, 3, ready, go, last set. Woo! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, one more, 12. Sit back. Woo! I'm going to do mine right here. Hold on. I felt my bracelet hit my SOS. It started like going, oh, my old woman will call the, which I need, I might need SOS, but not right now. All right, good. All right, woo, turn around, face the front. Let me fix that. And then my wife will be calling 911. It's like, you need some help. All right. I don't want them showing up. All right, so grab your body bar or two dumbbells. We're going to go to chest. So we're going to go back. We're going to single chest press, pulse it out. Single chest press, pulse it out. All right? Now, your chest, you should probably be able to lift a little bit heavier. All right, I'm going to move that. Take it back. Come all the way to the end of your bench. Lay all the way back. Ooh. All right, now, grab your body bar, wide, on to wide. So when you come down, you're going to come down between your chest and your chin. Your arms, elbows down, not like this, all right? Like a football goal, All right, we got it. Two sets. Here we go. Four. Six. Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Here we go. Down and pump it out. Go. Pump. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, all the way up, go, 1, second round, 3, 4, exhale up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I feel the front of my shoulders. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you're ready. 2, now, down and hold, go, last set. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your body well right down to your pelvis and then roll it up. Now put it to the side. Don't ever take it from your belly while you're laying down and try to drop it to the side. You will end up hurting your shoulders. Alright? So let's grab. We're going to do some abs. So you can grab your weight accordingly. You can go with a medium if you want or a light. I think I'll grab one of each, and then I'll be able to trade it out as I want, okay? So we're going to go back. Stay right there. All right, we're going to close it up. Same thing. We're going to go. I'm going to use my, you can even use your body bar right here if you wanted to, okay? So down, and then we're going to come out, all right? We're going to drop it right here, and then double curl, all right? As a matter of fact, I think we'll start right here, and then we'll go to hover, and then we'll take it down, and then we'll curl. So those three, I'm going to check out for my lightweight, and then we'll do a different set, okay? But I'm going to use my medium right now. All right, so grab your weight accordingly. You can always change it or drop it. Let's go all the way back. So, dumbbell up. Pull your knees in. Take your arms straight. We're going right and left. You got it. Here we go. Four, three, right and left. Right, left. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, now hold your knees up. Right here, flatten out your back. Keep your dumbbell up, slowly lower your legs, and hold and hover. Just hold. Yep. Hold. hold. Pull your tummy in. Keep those legs off of your bench. Straight out. Two more steps. Yep. Good. Come on. Woo! Yep. Good. Good. Here we go. Four, three, two. Drop your leg. Toes on the floor. Bend your elbows. In four, three. Double curl. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, relax. You can take your dumbbells. I'm gonna trade mine out for my lightweight. It's up to you. All right, we're gonna have one leg up. You're gonna pull. You're gonna pull to that opposite knee. All right? Right leg is on the floor. Left leg is up. Right hand is behind your head. Diagonal. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Good, guys. Left leg up. Four, three, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 1, 2, good. Lock it in and come with me. Squeeze it up. Squeeze it up. Yep, good. You got it. Don't give it up. Good. Yep, right here. Don't forget, we're going to go down over a bit of a row. So you'll go down one, row one, and stand up. Ready? Here we go. Down, down, row. Up, down, row. Well, if you want to change to a heavier weight, that's fine. Woo! Yep. Good. There you go. Down. Row. Down. Row. Hold. Yes. Come on. Good. Down. Keep going. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, woo, 4, 3, 2. One more time. Listen up. Stand up all the way. Roll your shoulders back. Palms go forward. You're going to front wave with your palm up. It looks like this. Up. Right there. Your palm is up. Now. Come with me. 1, 2. Arm is straight. 3. You probably won't be able to have very heavy weight with this. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8. We're gonna go a double. If you can't do double, just do single. 4, 3, get ready. 2, double if you can. 1, 2, y'all bend your elbows. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If it's too hard, just do single. Good. Come on. Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, 1, woo! Sit it down. All right, train out. You're lightweight, right here. They're gonna be right here by your mat, okay? Also, keep your gliders close. Keep your gliders close. We're on the home stretch, so this is where we're going. Get my timer. We're gonna walk out into our plank, From our plank, we're gonna hold for 1 minute. Good. We're gonna come up, we're gonna grab our dumbbells. I normally use light weight, I do drive, just because of that motion. It's very hard on your shoulder. If you don't wanna come down past the bench, the shift will be on the floor, your arm can't go past the bench. So you can use a little heavier weight because there's nothing, no weight gonna pull your shoulder down, okay? So if you can go a little heavier, now's the time, okay? That's why it's on medium weight. All right, then we'll turn over, we'll do some chest, and we've got a few more exercises on the ground. And then we'll end with our gliders. After your arms are getting tired. Woo, we'll see if we can make it. All right. So, take your toes, take your toes over, take your fingers to your toes, woo, fully walk out into your plank and hold. Line those hands up right underneath your shoulders. Your tummy is tight. We're going to hold this plank for 1 minute. Woo! Good. Hold it. You got it. Good. If you're strong in your plank, stand and still on a side plank. You can add shoulder taps. Woo! Whatever you want. This is your workout. I'm just here to guide. Come on. You got it. Woo! If you want to be extra, you know I'm all about that. Not just in class, but every day. All right. Woo! Come on. You've only got 20 seconds. Yep. Good. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Go. Come on. Here you go. Hold on. 4, 3, 2, and down. Child pose. Woo! Sit back. All right, come up, drag your dumbbells, turn over on your bottom. This is where we're going to go to chest, but we're moving to fly, fly. So you can stay right there, and I'll show you what it's going to be. You're going to come down, and then be right here, all right? So you're going to come. We're going to do 2 down, 2 up, 2 down, and then we're going to go to singles. All right, so it'll be down, down. Because we can, because the floor is here, okay? So this should be a little bit, I'm not going to lie, those mediums are heavy. I don't know how to use mediums, but woo! All right, I just get the extra as you can, so I'm going to try it. All right, grab your dumbbells, your choice. Palms face in. 2 down, 2 up. Come with me. Down, down, up. Down, down, up. 3, down, up. 4, down, up. 5, down, up. 6, down, up. 7, down, up. 8, down, up. 5, 9. Exhale up. 10. Exhale up. 10. Up. Woo! 9. 8, 4, we're going to singles. 8, down, up, up. 7, down, up. 6, down, up. 5, down. 4 more, you're ready. 4, down, up. 3, down. 2 more, we're going to singles. 1 more time, here we go. Ready, singles, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Bring those dumbbells back right down to your tummy. Put them to the side. Now, reach behind your leg. Roll it up. Woo! Right here. Heels down. Toes up. We're going to grab those same dumbbells. You're going to lean back. And we're going to go to bicep. So it looks like this. Curl. Curl. Now, grab your dumbbells and come with me. Walk it all up in. Lean back. So abs and biceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, One. Woo! Come down. Hug your knees, round your back. Good. All right. We're going to turn over. Over on our tummy. I'm going to face in this direction for the camera, all right? So, this is what it'll be. We'll turn over. We're going to go to Superman with a squeeze, okay? So it'll just be the top part, your chest, so you'll look like this. Arms come out, it'll be up, squeeze, out, down, up, squeeze. Alright? So that, shoulders, upper back, lower back. So go ahead, come over on your tummy. Now, my legs are in a slight V, and my arms will be in a V. When I lift up, I'm only going to lift my chest as far as I can come up, and then I'll squeeze for one, arms back out and down. Tuck your chin, you got it. Here we go. Four, three, ready, up, up, squeeze, out.
Right here.
I'm going to go circle and circle. All right? So hold plank and then 20 circles. If you are not strong in your plank, you can come to your knees. And you can circle. Just make sure your knees are down. So circle, circle, circle. So I just don't want you to be right here, right here. I want you to at least come out. Knee down and have your weight on your gliders, okay? All right, guys. Last set. Woo! Yep. Let's do it.
Papa Tuesday. I know.